crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take it, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. Drunk as fuck, hope the cops don't pull us over. We got all these drugs in our system. How you think we supposed to numb the pain? In this generation, everybody want the fame. How you think they keep up to the image that they claim? Buy a diamond chain that should seem to numb the pain. No one else would be the same. Summertime, we get way too hard, we don't think. Drugs on your mind and it's all in the same. Cup full of liquor, so it's hard not to drink. Girls on my line, tryin' fuck in the summertime, we get way too hard, we don't think. Drugs on your mind and it's all in the same. Cup full of liquor, so it's hard not to drink. Girls on my line, tryin' fuck in the summertime, we get way too hard, we don't think. Drugs on your mind and it's all in the same. Cup full of liquor, so it's hard not to drink. Girls on my line. Swear to God, watch me beat the odds. Pressure make diamonds, I'ma keep shining. Swear to God, watch me beat the odds. Pressure make diamonds, I'ma keep shining. Same team, I stick to the plan. Wait, am I on right now? You didn't give me the cue. Alright, what's up? Good, how are you? I can hear you. Because, you know, personally, I stuffed up when I told you they were like $2, but I'm kind of like figuring out like when I should flip them.
Guys, the whole format's gonna change. Why? Because it's gonna have to change. Now they see you, everything is good, but you're not in that format no more. We're going to keep rolling with the show because that's what we do. Screw it.
Right.
So you're here. We're seeing you. We're just going to do this right now. We got you. Thank God. That thing literally took 5 minutes of my life. I can never get back. But Jennifer, so happy to have you on the show. Everything's going crazy. Everything just went crazy with me. How you feel about the LE stuff? Can you give people backstory? How you started this whole thing? For those that don't know, that's tuned in. We got like 15 viewers, so that's pretty cool.
15, let's go! What's up to the 15 viewers? I started back in October, and I had some crypto kitties, and my sister actually. What? Why are you shaking your head?
No. I'm just looking at the stream. It's just funny. The stream is. They just say dumb shit. They're like, whatever. Keep going.
Okay. I can't see the stream, by the way.
Yeah.
Going in October and it's just been fun ever since.
You're like you love NFTs, like you're obsessed with it, you're gonna quit your full time job just for NFTs. This is like the thing, right?
NFT is definitely an exciting space right now, and it's definitely an exciting time. And I definitely have not I've been like barely sleeping. Literally I've been going to sleep like 6 a.m. because I like can't sleep. It's just like I'm like so excited about everything happening, and it's been cool, crazy.
Sweet. Talk about your growth as far as like a YouTuber, because you're a YouTuber right now, but you're also.
I literally just started YouTube like 5 days ago, and I was like, you know what? I want to start making content. Originally, I was just gonna post like one video a week, and I was gonna do like weekly updates, but then. I just kind of was like too excited to only do like one video a week, so it's only been like 5 days that I've posted like every single day, except for today. I like didn't post today, but it's just kind of fun to create videos about NBA Top Shot, because I feel like there's not really many people creating videos in the space right now, and you know.
Yeah, shout out to Early Adopter. He's in the stream. I already know he's cool. He's watching. So
we shouted him out when it was muted and nobody knew, but we were like.
Early Adopter's great. There's a lot of great guys, man. Reapers in the chat, Deck Nuts. Who's some of your favorite people in the space?
I really look up to like Alexo, Aller_Baskets.
Yeah.
A lot of like the big whales that have like large accounts, I like to kind of like
look at their buying behaviors and stuff. Like, I like to kind of study what they do.
Sure.
But yeah, a lot of the bigger people. But also, I watch on YouTube Booster Pack Reveal. I don't really watch many people, but I do watch Booster Pack Reveal videos. I like the videos.
For sure. That's the cool thing that we're trying to create in this community, is like a community of love and stuff. We share each other's stuff. I saw that shout out you made for me. That was cool. I found it. So that was cool. Were you like loading up on Ellie before you knew this Ellie surprise would happen? Because it surprised everyone, you know. Darren Fox is up, Embiid is up, all these players are up. Like $12, $13. Looks like $20 up.
I mean, I personally, like, I filled my bag when everything was $2 and nobody cared, you know, because that's the time to do it when everyone's like living over here and you're just like, I'm gonna go over here. So I bought, you know, quite a bit of stuff, and I actually, leading up to the LE announcement, I flipped some stuff that was like, okay, I was already like 5x on like Nerlens. I flipped like 10 of him from like $2 to $11.
Tell me you have some LaMelo balls in your collection.
LaMelo balls? Oh, hell no. Nah, I don't care about him. He's too overrated.
Really? What are you talking about?
I have Lonzo Ball and I have his brother.
Oh my god. That's funny.
If I get him in a pack, great. But I'm not going to go out on anyone to buy it, especially now. Maybe when all like the new people freak out during the next dip and like sell him for cheap, I'll buy him. But like, definitely not now. It's too risky to buy like super high, you know, super expensive stuff now, in my opinion. But
yeah. Just, you know, all the rookies are up. Patrick Williams is selling for like $400. Obi Toppin still don't get no love. He's sitting at $300 still. That's my boy, New York Knicks. So, but you're not necessarily a basketball fan. You're just you're becoming one, or you don't ever want to become one. Like,
I mean, I don't watch basketball and I don't really watch TV at all, actually.
But you're kind of watching basketball with this being on the marketplace and looking at Josh Hart tweets and failing Josh Hart tweets.
Yeah, I study the market for sure, and you know, I study people's buying behaviors, and you know, I'm in like other private Discords and stuff that I'll read. But you know, I don't know too much about the players, to be honest. But I'll message people if like I want to know about a player. I'll just like yo, what do you know about this person?
What's up with your spreadsheet? I've seen that thing. That thing looks advanced. That's like data analytics there.
Okay, so I didn't start that in the beginning. I actually started that when we were in like the last dip, like early February, when things were just kind of boring, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna start tracking like all of my marketplace buy and sells, just because it's kind of easier to like look at stuff, you know. It's a little bit more organized. It definitely took days, hours, and I'm still working on it. Like I haven't caught up completely with all of my purchases, because I'm like always flipping stuff. But yeah, it's nice to track things, in my opinion.
For sure. Someone said don't be careful what you wish for, blah blah blah. Someone said like buying right now is at a peak. I don't know, man. I think it's gonna go up. Do you think this market settles down or just continues to go? You know, Logan Paul's coming out. He came out with a Pokemon card of his today for NFT. That's weird.
Yeah, I mean, I think the market is due for a correction sometime soon. I don't know when, but, you know, I think that it's interesting because, you know, today we just reached another all-time high for, you know, record sales, and that's interesting to me, and I'm, you know, curious, you know, how far we can really go with this pump right now, but I am anticipating a dip. I don't know when, but, you know, I'm kind of staying cautious, and I'm not really buying stuff right now. I'm looking to see at like what I can kind of like sell.
Yeah.
Personally, I mostly just I really am all about S1.
Do you have a complete set?
Of what?
S1?
I have a complete set of the finals.
Oh.
I don't have a complete set of anything else.
But you have a complete set of the finals?
Cause literally back when you could buy like 10 packs like at a time, I bought 10 packs, $29 each, and I got two LeBron finals, which are now going for like $7,000. I'm not selling those, but I have LeBron finals, and I have a complete set, and I have multiple other players too, because I had all the bought.
When I saw your video about unopened packs, and then I saw those two rookie debuts, you know how tight and jealous I got to see that? I was like, dang, dude.
Ooh, so you're the jealous type?
No, but it was like, no, I was kidding. But just having rookie debuts, that means you got in during rookie debut.
Yeah, I mean, I got in. The first pack I bought was...
That's like in July then. No?
No.
Rookie debut came out when? Because
There was two different jobs. I have job two.
Oh, okay. That first rookie debut, I was like, damn, bro, I missed it. And then I'm like, damn. Okay, so I missed that. Whatever.
Yeah. I don't know why I held them, but I held them. I actually almost sold them, but then I kind of got like cold feet because a lot of people started messaging me, and I was like, oh shit, like too many people want them. Maybe I shouldn't sell them, and then I didn't. And I'm like, okay, good thing I didn't. Like, I literally almost like flipped them for something.
Early adopter said, question for Jennifer: how did she know to keep unopened? Did someone tell her?
Someone tell me. I mean, no idea is original, right? Like, yeah, I mean, I probably heard it from something. I don't really know where I read it or where I heard it, but, I mean, I don't know. I just thought it was a good idea. I don't really know. I'm sure I heard it somewhere.
Wow. Content and Jen look, no, don't. People saying dumb stuff on Twitter, on the stream. That's funny. So what's your next thing? What you looking forward? Because, looking forward to in the space. Do you want to be a content creator? Do you want to like be an analyst on the NBA? Probably not.
On the NBA, considering I don't know anything about the NBA, I don't think I could be.
You know, you could be the interviewers. You know what I mean? That just interview players and stuff and scan digital moments.
I mean, I want to interview some of the big whales in the space for sure. I think that would be fun.
Does Axlow want to be on camera?
I don't know. I haven't talked to him about that. I don't know. But I mean, like, for example, Pranksy, they did like two interviews, but they just did like audio only. And I get that, you know, I feel like a lot of people in the space right now, they're kind of more like anonymous. Like, there's barely anybody that has their actual face. So, you know, it's fine that people just do audio. Like, you know, that's totally cool too. But, yeah, I just feel like there's a huge opportunity for, like, people that are actually willing to, like, show themselves because not many people are. Even like, content creators, you know, like, if you look at any, you search, like, NBA Top Shot on YouTube, there aren't even that many people that are actually, like, showing their face and, like, creating videos. So, I feel like there's a huge opportunity, for sure.
That's a huge fact. That's a fact. So what's this next live stream you're on? Like, is people going to be able to follow you? Because I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to be playing Blankos and other NFT games, probably with, like, two people in the stream. So,
where you play Gods and Chains?
Yeah, Gods and Chains. You got into Gods and Chains.
Wait,
so.
Is it the weekend ranked yet?
No. This is not the weekend ranked, but they postponed it. So they're doing a double reward weekend rank next week, so.
Wait, really?
Double the profits, double the packs, you know, so just think about it.
I don't have time to play Gods and Chain this weekend, I feel like.
I can't believe you're even mentioning Gods and Chain, because I always say Gods and Chain is the Magic the Gathering. You got into Street Fighter yesterday, though, right?
Yeah, I was just literally just crafting the website was all wonky today and stuff, but I was, like, crafting my cards earlier. I got some foils, I got some welds. I'm not, like, super, like, I don't even know what Street Fighters is, to be honest, but I saw the opportunity, so I bought, like, four Ultimate Packs, and I was just, like, crafting as fast as I could.
Can you explain that to me? What is in an Ultimate Pack? I didn't buy any. I can't be in every NFT. What, does it get, like, you get, like, 50 cards?
You get 60 cards for $50. And
wow.
And there was, like, a standard pack. You get 10 cards for $10. So it was, like, obviously a better deal to get the Ultimate. So I just bought four. I was like, all right. I'm willing to sacrifice $200 if this goes to zero, but I don't think it will. Obviously, if I'm willing to invest in it, I believe it'll, like, you know, do something. But yeah, I just figured I might as well just buy some.
That's what's up. Yo, early adopter, take it easy, bro. I had to say goodbye to you before you leave. Shout out to Boons. You know, I know you got to do things. I got to spend time with the wife. That's funny. I didn't know you had a wife, early adopter. That's awesome.
I feel like everyone has a wife.
Dude, I don't got a wife.
No,
bro, I don't got a husband. I don't got a wife. I'm just chilling. I'm vibing. I'm just trying to get this cash. you know, if you ever wanted to interview me, you know, I'm always available. You feel me? So might be, I might crack your stream screen, but it is what it is.
Okay. You'll actually show your face. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. Do you hang out in the general Discord, or what kind of, do you bring balance to the general Discord? How do you feel about the queue system? All that jazz.
I mean, to be honest, lately I haven't really been like reading the general, but I do like to read the general sometimes just to get an idea of like how like the masses are thinking, because I usually tend to think the opposite of what like the masses are thinking, you know?
That's so good.
I kind of like to see like what they're thinking and like what they're like freaking out about. They're always like freaking out about stuff. So I'm like, all right, what are they freaking out about right now?
Have you ever caught something that they freaked out on and you were like, I'm going to go counter opposite of that, and then you just came up? Is there some example of that?
Now I have to think of an example.
Because they freak out in things like, you know, the one freak out that will never get old in general Discord is the Marcus Smart misprint shilling. Okay, I started that whole thing. That's never going to get old.
Did you start that?
Well, me and the team started it. I was just the voice or the guy that was on streams and stuff.
I don't know. I'm calling your bluff. I don't think you started that.
It's my team definitely found it first. And that, mm-hmm. that team consists of Wen Moon.
What was the price of it when you found out about it?
It was going for like $40, $30.
Okay, I can see that.
And then just people started loading up on it, and everyone thought I was a joke. And they were like, no, dude, shut up about that misprint stuff. That's no going nowhere. And now it's sitting at a floor of like 500. But
well, Alxo is literally buying, actually sold mine to Alxo. And that's when I first messaged him. I was like, hey, you just bought my misprint from me. Like, why are you buying all the misprints? I was looking at the transaction histories. He's buying up all of them.
How much you sell for?
I sold it weeks ago for like 3-something.
Stop lying. You sold it for 3. You sold it for like 150.
No, I literally sold it for like, I don't know specifically, but I think like 3, like 50 or something.
Damn. Well, you had a low cereal?
No, I just had one. I just sold it. I was like, hell yeah, I'm going to free up capital and like reinvest it.
Can you give us an insight on what Axel is thinking? Why is he buying all the Marcuses?
I asked him and he just likes them. I was like, is there like a particular reason? He's like, I just value them like personally. And I think he just wants to control like the prices of them. So I'm like, all right, you know, let him control the prices, whatever. But actually for me, I was like, okay, so this is just like one of my strategies for right now. But I was like, okay, if Alpso is buying, you know, the floor in the Marcus Smart, then he's like pumping the price of the misprints. You know, the value of Marcus Smart is going to go up. People are going to want to buy his other moments. So I stocked up. I literally bought like 20 Marcus Smarts.
Let's go.
At $2, the CCs that just turned LE. And I am wanting to flip at $20. I don't know when that'll be. You know, maybe I'll have to wait a while longer. I don't know. But I'm wanting to flip at 20. I think that would be fun. Like a nice, like, 10.
That's huge. Someone asked, what series one does Jen have in her eyes on, and that she doesn't have? That what series one do you want that you
Why
don't
would
have?
Say that, then someone's gonna buy it.
Yeah, I mean, it's only 11 people in here, though.
Oh, okay. Give them
a nugget before you leave, because you gotta leave in like 7 minutes.
Well, I made a video about this actually, so I'll say one of the things that I made a video about already. So it's already kind of public knowledge. Right now, I'm really looking at S1 commons, 2-digit serials that are under $100, because I think that like nobody's looking at that right now, and the like card collectors aren't really here yet, I don't think.
So 2-digit serials, like what, 99 under, or what, 3-digit serials?
2-digit, yeah, 99 and under.
Wow. Like
for 100, and there aren't that many left. Actually, last night I found like 3 more, but they're getting like harder to find. But yeah, I think those will be really valuable. I definitely want to hold those.
You're not scared that market bots will buy that instantly, or?
I mean, I bought it, so I don't care about market bots. I feel like people are like thinking too much about the bots. Like, worry about yourself, right? You're probably not fast enough anyway.
Dude, I think about the bots all the time. I'm fucking, cuz, man, this shit's gonna ruin the experience. And they already know the drill in Top Shot. I'm vocal about it. I'm pretty vocal, but that's a topic for another time.
I mean, if you can't control it, then don't worry about it. That's my thing. Like,
yeah.
If I can't control the bots, then I don't really care. No, I'm not gonna control the bots.
I was the guy that was like, hey, I got somebody that could help you. His name is this. I got somebody that could help you. His name is this. You guys should talk and, like, get this shit together. And then, you know, so I was always just trying to help. I was trying to be proactively helping. I was going to say something. I was approved for withdrawal today. Before I was trying to buy a hero moment, it says you have to prove your identity. It was like, that today happened. I think something's happening with, like, the whole SEC or whatever regulations where they have to, like, verify identity now. Like, it's, well, like, a must thing.
I got that. I think people are just getting that notification, like, after they've just done a bunch of transactions. I don't know, but I got that notification, like, a month ago, and I had to, like, take a picture of my ID and everything. So, I think they've been doing that, but,
So, what your process is that, are you going to be taking that money, funneling it to other NFTs? You gonna be buying a Ferrari soon, or is it just like?
No, I'm not buying a Ferrari. That's for sure. But I mean, with the profit, like, you know, with my flips, like the profits from my flips. First of all, I'm not really investing any more money. Besides my initial investments, you know, a couple thousand dollars. I'm not investing more than that. I'm just using the profits to, like, buy more stuff. So. Yeah, I haven't withdrawn yet. I've just been using the profits to, like, you know, enter new positions on new moments and buy packs.
What was your last buy?
My last buy? Last night I bought like 3 2-digit S1 common serials for like under $100.
Okay, you just don't want to reveal the player. I feel you. Slick.
I don't even know. I don't even remember the player.
Oh, yeah. I literally spent today $400 on a Zach LaVine serial number 116. It was in double digit, but 116. It works for me.
Okay, why did you buy that?
Because 116 is my favorite number, man. I got the 9/11 Kevin Durant from Brooklyn. You know what I mean? 9/11, you know, never forget. So I'm always just like, trying to be weird with the serial numbers, you know? I was going to buy a $400, $569 Tyler Hero because, you know, he got the sauce. You know, Tyler Hero got the sauce.
Yeah, that's smart to buy numbers that are, like, people just like, but, like, 66 or, like, you know, like, 420.
For sure.
Like, any numbers that are just kind of, like, they have meaning to them.
Yeah.
I feel like those are valuable. They add a little extra character.
So before you roll out, we gotta ask, you gotta give some word of advice, and you gotta tell me your favorite food of all time. And just think about that, you know. What can you eat while you're on Top Shot, you know? Just like casually. Is it Asian food or something?
By the way, they said they're running 10 minutes behind, so.
Oh, we chilling. Oh, we chilling. That's what's up. I knew it would be 45.
Yeah, you said 45. What was the question? Something about food?
Yeah. What's your favorite food? Like, just trying to get to know you a little more behind MP Degeneration.
I mean, favorite food? I don't know. Favorite food? I like watermelon.
Watermelon?
I don't eat it often, but it's good food.
I always use the watermelon emojis in general. Do you have your own Discord? Or, like, is that something you want to create? Or what's your next video going to be like? You know what I mean? And,
I don't have a Discord. I'm starting to become more involved in some Discords, but I don't really have an intention of creating my own. I'm just kind of focusing on creating YouTube videos, and I just started a Twitter account as well. And so, yeah.
Sweet. Also, I was going to ask you... You got any questions for me? You got any questions for, you know, the sensei?
Yeah, I want to know when you started and why you started.
Man, I started in early July. Put $2,000 in. That's when, like, Luigi and Bruce Springsteen and Wade and Axelo were all just... You know the guy AG? He just trolls a lot in the general AG?
Yeah. AG. I was just messaging him on Twitter.
AG, cool people. Me and him always get into tussles. He's cool, though. I got no respect for him. And it was just, you know, I remember being in Discord talking to Waze and being like, hey, Waze, do we bail out of this thing? And I'm like, no, dude. I was like, you know, we came from God's Unchained. We're going to ride it out. And then I just left. I just ignored it. You know, by that time, you were buying finals. You were buying Deck the Hoops. I wasn't. I was playing God's Unchained like a moron. And I was like,
You left, and then you came back, like, later?
Yeah, I left, and I heard all the news was popping off. Sometimes I check my Discord.
When did you leave?
I left in, like, around November-ish. November, yeah. November and October. And then I came back in, like, January.
Right. I left in November and December, and I came back in January. Like, I was really only active, like, in October. And, like, the beginning of November-ish. And I bought, like, some packs, but I didn't really, like, buy moments and stuff. Yeah, it was boring back then. Like, there wasn't much, like, price action happening. Like, it wasn't crazy.
Did you hear that Whale bought someone's account out? That's information. He literally, a guy who got cold feet in the beginning, and Whale bought his entire account.
Like, Coco or something, right?
I think so.
Yeah, I heard about that. I saw, like, on Twitter somebody had said that. Yeah, that's interesting. Who is Whale Vault?
Whale Shark. His vault, that's his vault, but he's known as Whale Shark. And he started in God's Unchained. And he's like a whale in God's Unchained. And then he went over to Decentraland. And then he went over to Sandbox. And then he moseyed all into NBA Top Shot.
It's just one guy.
One dude.
And he has two accounts. He has Whale Vault and Whale Vault 1.
Yeah, he's an Englishman. It seems like the Englishmen are just, like, killing the game. So we got to put on for America or, like, whatever. Because English people are literally whales in this motherfucking space. So.
Now Prancy lives in the UK.
And with me, I'm like a baby whale. Like, I'm up there in price valuation. But, you know.
What's your account value at currently?
What, are you going to look it up?
No, I wasn't going to look it up.
It's just a measly 200,000. That's just. But it's not like a million, dude. I mean, I'm one step away from becoming, like, a millionaire, you know, if I just throw a big bag and something next, like something that no one knows about. You know, that's the cool thing about NFT space. You just have to find something early, and you got to throw a lot of money like the OG showed us, like Pranksing and Well. They just threw a whole bunch of money in.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
You're almost there, too. What's your account value? You've got mine. Shit.
I don't know. I have to look it up.
You probably sitting at a good 75K.
Maybe. I don't know. It's that high. Oh,
74K.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm fucking a wizard. How did I know that? I didn't even look up your account or anything. That's crazy.
But I don't really, I mean, like, some people are literally upset. They're, like, looking at it day to day. They're like, no, it went down by this much. Oh, it went up by this much. Like, it doesn't matter the day to day, like, movement of your account, you know. But.
Are you going?
Actually sell and, like, withdraw.
Yeah. Are you going for the Master Challenge?
No, I'm not.
No?
It's too expensive for me.
Jeez. Yeah. I thought with the purple hair, cool cats, you know what I mean? Like, you could have already got it, you know?
I am getting a CryptoKings moment.
Are you going to hold or are you going to sell? You're probably going to sell.
Yeah, probably. I already have, actually, Show 23?
Who's that?
He's from Australia, and he has, like, $1 million account. And he's like, okay, when you get it, I'll buy it from you. I was like,
What do you think about that? Should you sell it to him? Does he deserve it? I'm just joking.
Yeah, you know, because it's good to make connections in the space. And, you know, it's like, it's kind of like tit for tat, you know? Like, you do someone a favor, you help someone out, like, they'll help you out back. I think it's a great time to make connections in the space because there's not too many people yet. Like, just wait until it gets, like, insanely crowded, then it's just going to be...
Yes.
Kind of harder to connect with, like, the bigger people, but for now it's kind of, like, easier to, like, connect to some of the
yeah.
people.
Yeah, there's a Twitch streamer I saw that said he quit his full-time job to go full-time in this. So,
did you watch it?
No, I didn't, but it was a good tagline. So I give him credit. Shout out to I think his name is Von Schiller. So that's cool. I always look up different people in the space. Do you like the content space? Do you think it's healthy? And I think it's just niche. I think we're probably in like the early YouTube days. You know what I mean? And it's good to put your stake in the ground now before later.
Yeah, I mean, you know, the early bird catches the worm. So.
Well, the worm catches the bird, you feel me?
Does the worm catch the bird or does the bird catch the worm? I think that, you know, the people that are starting to create content now, as long as they continue, they have the best potential to grow the largest, because right now there's really not that many content creators. And I just feel like there's a huge opportunity, you know, in the content creating space as well, you know. So
yeah, until when they I just want them to host like an event for all of us, like everybody in Discord, and everyone goes out. I know COVID's a thing.
Like an in-person event.
In-person event, you know.
I hope they do. I would love to like meet everybody in person. That would be sick. Like that would be awesome.
Yeah, and then just think about that. What's your thoughts on hardcore? Are you going to be playing hardcore? Are you going to be renting out your moments? Because I know you're selling, but you can also be making passive income just by renting your moments out, you know? Just.
Yeah, I mean, you have to really trust, you know, people for that. But I don't know. I'm excited to see what hardcore is like. I mean, I'm definitely going to, you know, download the game and start playing it. I'm curious to see what it ends up being like. And I'm really curious to see. And what that does, you know, for the moments and for the market. And, you know, that's really interesting. And they did say that, like, having complete sets will help in the game somehow. So I really think that's interesting. And I'm like, okay. I think it's really interesting. I'm really curious to hear more information once they come out with more information about it.
And you do have a sister in the space, right?
Yeah.
Are you guys ever going to do like a collab thing, or is that like in the works? Or I'm trying to get the juice before it leaks, you know?
I'm sure we will. I'm sure we will. Like I said, I literally started YouTube 5 days ago. Like I mean, you know, we haven't done like a video together yet, but I'm sure we will.
Cool. Awesome. I think that was a great interview. Can you leave the people with some wisdom? Because that's what we do here on the Uncontent Show. You know, you got to act like a sensei when you're on. So give them some sensei wisdom that you think will help them.
I don't know who's watching this, but if you're a new user, I would definitely recommend, you know, doing your research before you buy stuff. Like, you know, learning before you actually decide to do something. I think that's huge because, it's just an interesting time right now. And, you know, January 25th, you know, was that like peak, and then there was that like dip. And during that dip, I bought a lot of S1 commons for half the, like, you can look at the transaction history, and I'm like, oh my god, this is so sad. They literally bought it for like twice the amount that I'm now paying for it, which they're literally like losing money, you know, and it's like, it's sad. So do your research, you know, learn before you decide to invest. That's what I would say.
Yes, that's great. And I'm proud of you. I'm happy what you're doing, and I believe in you. Thanks for coming on the show. You want to let people know where you're going to be next so they could follow you, I guess? Or shameless plug yourself? I don't know.
I'm going to go on The Mint, their show. And wait, let me read the message. Okay. I'm supposed to like surprise. My sister is like on the show right now. And I don't know his name, but like the Mint host, he was like, hey, like, can you come in and like surprise your sister? And I was like, okay, I'll come in. So yeah.
That's cool. Well, thank you for your time. Live the dream. Eat ice cream.
You're awesome, by the way. You have great vibes, just want to say. And you're great at, you know, creating videos and live streaming. So keep it up.
You say that, but my shit just went haywire today. So it sucked.
Don't ruin my comment.
Yeah, you did great. All right. Take it easy, fam. I'm going to keep streaming, guys, but say bye to Jen. They all say bye to you.
Peace.
Guys, Now you're seeing me on my full screen. That was pretty epic. And if you stuck around, Jen was cool. All right, Jen is cool. I don't know what the fuck happened in my stream, all right? And I don't even want to curse. But that shit ate dog shit. I'm not even done streaming yet. But Jen was cool. I'm not even done streaming yet. This is still, it's the most unorthodox thing I've ever experienced in my life. But, I want to chill with you guys. I'm going to be playing Blankos and stuff. So if you got a roll, I'm probably going to have to restart the stream because it's just the way it is. Because Zoom sucks ass. I might try something right now to see if I could get away with it. But it might just kill my entire stream. But we're going to try. This shit's not fun. Yo, if you guys lose me right now to this whole thing, sorry. I love you. I'll be back. But let me try. I'm going to exit out of Zoom. Zoom is trash. Yo, can you still hear me? I'm just trying to chill. Video capture, ad source, dumb. Oh, I'm back. Am I back? Holy shit, your boy is back in action. This motherfucker, it doesn't die. This kid doesn't die. He just has to like put himself in the thing there. Hell yeah. All right, cool. We can hear you. Okay, cool. Well, I'm going to play some Blanco. Actually, I'm going to look at the market because you know why? Because I'm with the bros. Yo, if you want to catch Jennifer, she's, I think she retweeted. Retweeted stream starts Dan. Yo, shout out to Dan. AG followed me too. Shout out to AG one time. I want to see what this guy looks like in real life though. Digital Disruptor, I like that. That's what's up. Make sure you follow the Young Content Show on right here, Young Show. I'm growing, all right? I love you guys. We're chilling. I got to look at the market because I haven't really had a chance to soak up all the LEs that just happened. I really wish I bought this today, though. I bought this motherfucker today. I was so happy, bro. It was this or the Tyler Hero, and I chose this. It says everything you need to know where Zach Levine's trajectory of his career is going. This guy's going places. If he goes to the Bucks, this shit's going to be a fucking huge, huge card. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in the market, bro. But I want to see what these... oh, shit. Okay, Zion is $100. Oh, wow. Edwards is almost $1,000. This is way too high. PJ Washington is up. Luka is up. Do I have two of those? What do you guys... If you give me sniping shit, I cannot snipe anymore. I only got two Lukas. I feel real bad not loading up on a $36 Luka now. Seeing this. Seeing that is kind of... That's trash. But let me see what Schroeder's doing. Dennis Schroeder. He's $12 still? Come on. Get this man up there, dude. $12 for Dennis Schroeder? You guys are fucking sleeping on this kid. Look at LeBron threes, dude. Okay, let me look at LeBron threes for the homies. Damn. Why so much? Damn, bro. Imagine you could have bought that shit for $130. Holy shit. This is where the money is made, guys. I'm pretty sure all my OGs or in that Discord had been popping off and buying stuff anyways. So, I'm pretty sure we're straight. But I don't have that. It was $120, guys, and I didn't buy it. I got this, though. Well, I could sell this, though. I got two more of these if I need some cash. I'll sell LeBron's or whatever so I can get new packs. And I know you either choose LeBron or you choose new players and new cool moments. To me, I'm just going to stick with the S1 LeBron's, and I'll be good. Yo, Booker dunk too? I think I did buy a Booker yesterday. The homie told me. You know what? Why Booker's amazing? Because he's half Puerto Rican. My Booker game crazy. Only got three of them. The fuck? Booker. What you going for, Book? $58. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Definitely be $100 soon. Yeah, we all have our seller's remorse, man. I let my NGLE, Chris Middleton go. So that was cool. I let that shit go. You guys got to give me suggestions, you know? I'm happy that the stream was okay. I mean, I wanted to get her in that little box. But Zoom is acting like trash lately. And then my audio was out. It is what it is. Other than that, Neon District, I'm still playing Neon District and earning their currency. Just wait. You know, some of the best in the space are earning this shit here. I'm always doing deliveries. I'm always on a shift. I always get ambushed, though. I'm always getting ambushed. I'm never winning a fight. But if you want really good NFT knowledge in this space, boom. This fucking dude, Logan Paul NFT. Look, Logan Paul, you go to his Twitter. Look at this shit. This shit's funny. He came out with a card today. This shit here. Here goes nothing. Purchasing Logan Paul box breaker. I mean, it's probably good to have it because he's bringing in all these, you know, internet kids. So that's cool. So that's probably who's like inside the space right now is internet kids. That's cool. But that's like every other trading card collectible, you know? This has the same feel as my waifus. This, but it has a big name attached to it. That's why tokenizing every asset in the world is just going to be normal. So when people say stuff like, oh, the market is going to dip. Yo, even if the market dips, the OG product is always going to go up. That you got, you know, TopShot is now the Magic the Gathering or the Pokemon. Fuck if it comes out with Digimon like this shit. But, you know, it's never, I don't think it's ever going to really go down that deep. Actually, you're probably going to get fucking 100x gains on shit, like 50x gains, and then it's just going to dip like 20x down. And then you're like, oh man, that was the dip. But is it really a dip when you're fucking racking in cash like that? Now, Blancos, on the other hand, I was looking at Blancos. Check this shit out on Twitter. Blancos, Junction. What does Blanco? I think they have some new things in the works. Play Blancos. Upcoming weapon update. Big updates will be coming in the near future. Rework reticles, hit scans, and large compensation aim assist. Don't put aim assist in this game. Assault rifle? That is why that shit's good. Tell us the camo one. All right, this guy right here, they said, this collection of Blanco's NFTs is impressive. Well done, Digital Maniac. So, but when I look at his private beta one, private beta here, this is the cream of the crop. This private beta right here, guys, is the creme de la creme. This is the cosmic packs of Blanco's right here. All five. And I have all five of these motherfuckers. All four. All five. Billy Bones, El Cha, Peanut, Maximouth, Space Girl. The guy who I played with, I'm looking at his mints, and I'm looking at, he has a 14-15 mint. El Cha, he has a 13-13 mint. You know, numbers are going to be important in this game. I got a fucking 10 mint of El Cha. I got a 10 mint of Peanut. I got a 10 mint of Maximouth. I got a 10 mint of Space Girl. I got a 10 mint of Billy Bones. I'm telling you, if a market comes out for Blancos, I am selling at least one of those shits for fucking 10 G's. And I'm going to use it for other things. And that's how I'm going to become a whale. You're watching me become a whale. That's pretty much it. Now, when I become a whale, we're going to do cool whale things together. Like drink till we pass out. And invite Colin Farrell over. So yeah, don't sleep on my boy Blancos, because we're playing. I'm probably going to be playing this forever. So if you guys got to go, much love. I'm chilling. I'm going to dominate. I'm going to do some headshots. Yeah, pretty cool stream. I had a good time. I already ate Chick-fil-A, so I'm good. Someone, what the fuck? Random. fucking random. Good vibes, bro. I know you guys got to hit the marketplace up, so don't worry about little old Young Content. I'm hanging out. You guys are awesome. I'm happy to get Jennifer on. I'm trying to get more of you on. There's so much to do. One Chick-fil-A, bro. Dude, I had extra pickles with the mustard. That's depressing, Deck. Yeah, it's pretty depressing. For sure. For sure. But it's cool. If you could go there, I don't know how far it is from you, bro. But it's worth the drive, right? It's worth the drive. I actually am so thirsty right now. I'm fucking thirsting. Blancos, is it? When you play this game, you're gonna be wondering, how do I complete the missions, right? Fuck. Why would you change to this fucking ugly Blanco? Don't dance, dude. I don't give a fuck. Get me out of this newbie de Blanco shelf. Wow. But I tell you what, I probably would sell for $10,000. So these are those double O Blancos. And you can see, I try to load up as much as possible on them. You got the Billy Bones. You got these ones. This shit is so rare. This is like the first boss Dino. You had to buy this before you could even buy any other Blancos. Why does it say I'm a noob? I'm a veteran. Why does this shit say I'm a noob too? See it, number 87 out of 3,700. It's my boy. That's my boy. Yeah, Blancos, bro. Blancos is where it's at. It's the only AAA game in the space. It's the only AAA game that you can play in the space that's going to get the mass attention like Fall Guys. Watch Laser play it. Deller. All the major streamers will play this thing. Even fucking PewDiePie. He's going to look like an idiot playing it, too. Just give it time, bro. Give it time. I'm going to go down in history. This shit's going to be recorded. But if you guys got to do the challenges, you guys got to see this man right there, that floating dude. Then you got to see that homegirl right there, because she'll give you like free NFTs. You gotta see her. Boom. And if you want to go to the store, you gotta go to this motherfucker right here as well. Damn, you gotta see this guy. They need to do an update because I haven't even done a mission forever, so he just looks at me like he's a fucking idiot, like he's slow or something. The ball pit. There's certain things you gotta do, you know, so you can get some free shit. What I might do, I'm not trying to spend any of my moolah. Does a low SN do anything for you in game or just for value? Just for value. Low SN is for value. The way you get low SN is that you have to spam. As soon as they drop, you gotta go inside this application. You gotta go to the store. You gotta go to the store and you just gotta start buying. Like crazy. So yeah, I might do a fat stream. Honestly, I don't got shit to do. I just finished my writing. I'm trying to chill out from NBA Top Shot right now. Cause you know, I'm already fucking massive. I already made hella money. But yeah, it definitely could go places. It's definitely gonna go places. Tell your children to play Blancos. And the thing about Blancos, though, I hate is that where the fuck are the players, bro? Please. This is the thing, guys. When I say where's the players, you get excited when I say that, because that's the same thing that TopShot went through. Where the fuck are the players? So just make sure you take those mental notes to be like, okay, well, if I'm the only one in here, that means I got to buy everything up. Check this guy out, Juan. Yeah, so that's leverage, you feel me? That's fucking leverage, bro. Anytime, Boons. Anytime. I'm a fucking wellspring of knowledge. Now I gotta bring Faded.tv, Young Content. Come by the stream. Hell yeah. You gotta shameless plug yourself in there real quick. What up, dude? I'm like a legend out here. Cause why? I win. I have a high ass win rate. So just wait for somebody to come in the stream. But this is that boss dino. This is one of those legendary dinos. Blancos. That's a legendary Blanco. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, it is. Come earn some. Come earn some. Yeah, bro, much love. I already know people can't stay here every day. People got lives. Especially you gotta hug their wives. Thanks for coming by, Boons. I appreciate it, homie. Competition of Twitch? Big competition. Dude, yeah, first time hearing about it. Juan is like the first time hearing about it. Yeah, come through, dude. Come through, let's hang. See, this is how you plug it in, bro. You just chill with the community. It's gonna suck because they're gonna die, but this guy's cool too. Zombie's always around. What's up, homie? Hey, buddy. What up, buddy? Just be nice to digital Blanco peoples. I wish you, Dick, not to play with me. Later, Bones. Yeah, somebody told me the other day, it was like, you know, just stream Blancos for a long time. Who cares? I think that was you, Dick. You gotta put in the work for sure. You gotta put in the fucking flying work, boy. You gotta run circles around these fools. Let's go down here. Oh yeah, I got that fucking fireball gun. Whoa, that sucks. Fuck. Oof. Let me get my hit markers right. Yeah, I'm good in here. Ooh. Talk about a snipe shot. Let me get this guy. Get back over here. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, aim his ass. Ooh, hit him in the body. Oh, shit. He got harpooned. That was a harpoon shot. Dad, get the fuck out of here. Ooh, get right fucking head domed. Fuck. Right there, is he dead? No, he's up. Watch this. Ooh, headshot. Dude, that's a fucking shot, dude. No, next week, 100, not earlier. I'm going to go get going for beep beep, but I'm going to get this going for sure. Next week, 100, not earlier. What, are you going to play with me? Oh, yeah, you're going to play. Watch this. Assault rifle. Get assaulted. Get assaulted. At the end of the day, I'm pretty unbeatable, bro. Why did he just stand still like that? Oh, that's a headshot. Dude, get the fuck out of here with that harpoon. It's like you have to chase the dots. Come on. Okay. 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 Watch this. Dude. Imagine that shot. Oh, that was filthy. I did him filthy. Filthy. Oh, shit. Filthy. 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 Oh, shit. I'm trying to filth him. Fulfill the fish. Oh, you fulfilled the fish. Oh, my arm is killing me. I cannot lose. The sensei cannot lose in this game. Not one iota. Oof. Get your ass over here. Dude! Oh, shit. What is going on there? I gotta start dominating heads. Okay, nice. I got it. I got a kill. Yeah, you gotta hide. I gotta fucking hide, boy. I gotta get my health back up. Ooh. 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 Can I get a... Can I lead the shot? How long does it take to heal, dude? I need TTS. Dude, this gun is anal. Nice. Take it. I'll take it. Get out of here. That was dead on. Now he's hiding. Wow. I'm still winning, though, so it don't matter. I'm still fucking winning. Whoa. Shout out to Juan. I know if you're in the stream. I think Juan just got in the stream. Shout out to Juan. This is my gun, though. That other harpoon gun ain't mine. Dude. Can you stand still, bro? So hard to kill these guys now. Oh, my aim is so dog shit. Nasty ass headshots. Headshotting lives. Oh, headshotting lives. Headshotting lives, bro. Oh, good. Oh, that was it. Look at that jump. Couldn't fucking handle it. Yeah, Whale knows what's up, man. Whale's a big Blancos kind of guy. He probably has the same amount of Blancos as me. But I know I would dominate. It's about dominating. Ooh, that jump shot. Right here. Ooh. Nice stream, GG. Dude, are you in here too, Juan? Shout out to Juan. Is your name Big Boy Bax? Dang, dude. That's what's up. Dude, I'm number one on that leaderboard for 16 kills. That's pretty cool. Shout out to Juan. Yeah, man. Honestly, Blancos is one of my favorite games. I'm a big NBA Top Shot guy. But I got love for the Blanks. I got love for what they do. I got love for what they, you know, they're about. They need a Travis Scott Blanco. As soon as they get a Travis Scott Blanco, it's over. It's over. Charlie Sheen Blanco, over. I got some chicken soup downstairs. Oof. Salivating at the mouth. Got that chicken soup. Ready to go. This is gonna be a fat stream. I started streaming earlier, Juan, but it started fucking around with me and shit. Oh, this is one of my favorite maps. I gotta actually turn the music off of my stream real quick. Even though it's great music, don't get it twisted. We about to really hear one of the best soundtracks in this game, so we gotta make sure we turn up the audio. Yo, later, bro. Thanks for coming by. K-Burst, I know you got a life to live and stuff. You're the best, man. Rupee, I love you, and you're good. Good people. Wish you nothing but success. Great weekend. Hopefully, it's sunny where you're at, and you can fucking just be in the park just collecting Top Shot in the woods. Much love, bro. Thanks for popping by the stream. You're the man. Someone said, this is the only game I see going out in public for normal public. Otherwise, everything else is just NFT investors. Bro, absolutely. I don't know who said that. Big Boy Bax, but Big Boy Bax is big brain. He's not smooth brain. This is that metal. Gotta turn it off for this thing. No other game has this, that metal vibe, you feel me? What's this? Hella bullets? Let's get that aim going, boy. Oh, sniper shots. Oh, don't play me. Stick your head out. Stick your head out, I'll come to you. Oh, he's trying to hide. He's trying to hide. Now you woke up with a beast. Now you woke up a monster. Let's go. Let's go. See if you can stop it. Stop the train. Stop the A train. They say I'm like Cobra Kai. This is Cobra Kai coming at you right now, full speed, with fucking karate thrust kicks. Let's hide over here just to sneak up on them real quick. They'll probably come out right here. What are you doing, dude? Fucking noob. Wrong team. They woke up a monster. Oh, they're running. They're running. They're running for their dear life now. Let me heal up a little bit. Let me get my assault rifle action going. They woke up a monster, boy. It's time to let the fucking uncage it. Uncage it. It's time to uncage it all. Dude, if he kills me, hide, 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 hide. Ooh! Let's go. Let's fucking go. Why you keep shooting me, bro? I'm your team. Come on. Stay, dude, you're giving our cover away. Wait for the breakdown. Oh, dude, oh my gosh, this is a fucking rampage kill. It's a rampage, they woke up a monster, bro. Big boy backs. Metallica's in this motherfucker now. I'm gonna hide over here. Ooh, they got the secret gun. Ooh! Now they let me get the Metal Gear 2 sniper. Oh, that's over. Oh, I see you. Watch this. Oh, hell no. Oh, he didn't want that. Oh! Don't let my PC skills fool you. Watch him hit the corner right here. Get shot. Oh! Why you keep hiding, bro? This is not fun. Oh, quick scope. Quick scope. I gotta go in full battle mode. Oh. Oh. Ooh. I don't think I died yet. This is crazy. Did they switch bonds? Ooh. You gotta jump. I think I'm on a fucking 12-0. Is this like, oh yeah, bro. This is better than Roblox. This is domination. Ooh, come on, lead it. Lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it. Oh, lead it, lead it. Oh, I'm trying to lead you. Oh, I'm trying to lead you. I'm trying to lead you. Oh, try to lead him. I'm trying to warn him. I'm trying to warn him. Trying to warn his boy, too. Oof. Can they even kill me one time? They're not even able to kill me, bro. I'm fucking unstoppable, bro. This is a fucking carnage wreck. They're gonna have to figure out a new strat. They're gonna come right here. Watch. Right here. I'm gonna go around them. This is deadly. 15 kills. No deaths. Oh, my God. Right in the back. That's a fucking brutal kill. My son is mad as hell. I think I got the record now. Wow, that was crazy. Wow, that was crazy. Ooh. Ooh, do I die? Do I die right here? I don't think so. I'm Rambo. I'm John Rambo. He knows he's gone. Ooh. Ooh. Dude. Oh my God. He wants to kill me so bad. But can they? Will they? Their aim is ass. I don't know. Oh my God, that's your kill right there, dude. Take it. Take it. Oh, he's trying to kill me with a grenade launcher. He went to the ultimatum. But I know, oh my God, didn't die one fucking time. Your boy going in. 17 in a row straight sniping scalps. What's my, oh, I'm number two in the world for sure. 21 kills. Them angry on you, bro. They angry, bro. They want none of this. They don't want none of those kills. This is not a bot. I'm not a bot. I'm really new to PC. I'm not even playing with a controller. I'm playing with a PC and a mouse. Nerd. Big boy Bax. Welcome to the stream, bro. Make sure you hit the follow button. Stay alert. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you guys some NFTs because you guys are cool as fuck and you guys have been watching the stream. Actually, I'm just going to give Deck Nuts some good items. You got an opening day crate, my boy. And then Big Boy Bax, you're going to get some too. I'm going to give you a Year of the Ox emote. That's an NFT. So there you go. Open that. I wouldn't even open that crate, the deck, honestly. I would hold that for the rest of your life and then try to sell it one day. That's my strat. They give all the content creators like hella NFTs to give away, so you know, you just got something from the content boy. But yeah, for sure. I would hold it and see if you could probably sell it for like $500 one day, you know what I mean? Fate is gonna be big. You're early. You guys are earning T-Fuel. The people who are smart watch my stream. And they stay around. Because they're not only earning, they're earning shit. They're getting knowledge. Yeah. Yo, you worth it, bro. I mean, where did you come from? Did you come from NBA Top Shot, homie? Because I don't recognize your name, but I'm so happy to have you on the stream. Let me plug in the stream again on Blanco's. Nah, never mind. I got a race. Can I win? Let's go. Let's go. The power, you have to jump. That's one of the things. Oh, I missed it. Come on. What? Pure focus. Pure adrenaline. Is someone behind me? Yep, there is someone behind me. You gotta keep going. Can't look back. You gotta keep going. I think there's a flying portion of this game. Oh, shit. Let's go. I gotta put the gas on him. I gotta put the gas on him. I gotta put the gas on him. My NFTs come to life, bro. Yeah, I still saw the tops of different. I wanted to know the schedule and drop on you. Hella fun. Thank you, bro. Big Boy Bax is the man. Yeah, bro, I'm literally just trying to teach people about stuff. I mean, Deck knows, man. It's just cool. It's just a good vibe all the time. See, now I got to do this circle spinning thing just to get up there. No! Oh, this sucks. That shit sucks. This thing doesn't go any higher. You have to do circle spins. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? No, I'm a fall now. Fuck! Get up, you... Ugh. How am I even gonna get up there? How am I gonna get up there? That is the hardest thing. You just gotta circle it? Are you kidding me? I'm almost running out. Oh my god. That's hard as shit, dude. Dude, how am I gonna get up there? These guys, they're trolling me, right? I can't get up there. Now I gotta wait to recharge. Just chilling vibe like Jennifer said, the love the vibes. We all do young. Dude, you're the man, bro. Just for even chilling, watching the stream, dude. We just be cooling, bro. And I'll be dropping gems sometimes, but I don't have gems all the time. You know, I'm still human. I really wish I didn't have this stupid flying jetpack. This is not fun. This thing doesn't work. Guys, when you play this game, I'm about to fucking quit. Because that shit don't work. I should have never even... See, now he's failed. This is dumb. Now it's just going to troll this kid. That's it. Now I'm just going to grief him. This poor bastard. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Well, I'm not going to do none. Ha ha ha. Oh my gosh. We got goats. So, we got. I'm a lurker. What up, lurker? What up? You just lurking, dude? We got a goat in the building. Walshy. He won some really cool prizes. He always wins a prize. If you have any other giveaway gems you want to drop by us, let me know. You're always with the good gemage. What up, homie? I really wish there was an execution in this game where you execute people. And then you see like the body, like the Blanco's body parts fall off and blood come out. That would set it right off. Absolutely. How's your Neon District grind going, Card Surfer? Walshy? How's the grind going, dude? Yeah, we got a solid core, man. I literally live on the internet. You know, I'm not a citizen anymore. I'm a fucking netizen. I'm getting sick of delivering pizzas. I might give in and buy some crates. Yeah, dude, now that we're able to withdraw from TopShot, I did my first withdrawal today. It took 1,000 and I got the fuck out of there. I put it in USDC. That's all I ever needed, bro. That's all I ever needed for other things. Because I think Neon District is not bad to spend $300 on some crates. You pull a legendary, even if you get the ultra rare, you got your money back right there, too. I lost? How? The guy didn't even finish. Okay, he finished. Zorak. Zork. Dude, I'm getting tired of delivering pizzas, too. Why? Because I get robbed, and I'm only bringing in, like, 10 a contract. So, that's why I got my lucky dice right here. Three. That means you should buy three crates. That's what the lucky dice has said. Three crates. So make sure you just buy three crates. That's like $20. So that's like $15. Not a bad value. Not a bad value at all. Oh yeah, I got these my Substrapunks. This NFT I have right here, I'll show you guys. It's called Substrapunks. These shits are taking off. These are like these guys bit off the world, bit off CryptoPunks, and they put it on the Polkadot blockchain, and they have their own version of Punk. So if Walshy, if you ever wanted to like just own one Punk, you still have a chance with Substrapunks. Because they're going to be changing the entire, like, they're going to be changing the entire website to make, like, look cool as fuck. It's happening. I think the update happens in, like, 2 weeks. But these things are going and flying off the shelves. The rarest is a one trait, which is blonde hair. And then the second rarest is the two traders. And then the third rarest is the seven traders. And then the three, four, five are all, like, okay. Yeah, dude, you got to go to Substrapunks. Just look at this, Substrapunks. And then you just got to go into that Telegram. You could be buying some low, like, this is two Kasama. Well, damn, bro, Kasama is like, you got to look at the Kasama price. But this is I got like 10 of these. But yeah, one Kasama is $237, bro. I remember when Kasama was sitting at like $13, bro. $13 for Kasama at one time, and I didn't buy. Fucking failure. Always some shit, dude. Always some shit. Hopefully this coin isn't dead. Okay, it's not dead. Thank God. But yeah, so that one Kasama is $200. So yeah, $200 for that. Yeah, let me show you mine. I have a two trader. Where's my two trade? I have a seven trait. Seven traits are expensive too. The CryptoPunks community hates these guys. So, yeah, they hate these guys. They like hate their guts. I like them. I think it's good for the space. Yeah, so this is a two trader I have. This is 5.6 Kasama. So this would be like $1,000, like $1,200 right there. For this fucking digital thing that has no purpose on Earth. You guys like that stuff, I tell you. What the fuck is this? Oh. What is this? Dude, how are you going so fast? Now you're slowed down. You're actually slowed. Oh, these are green? I thought they were yellow. I'm fucking losing. They look yellow. Yellow slows you down. Okay, I can still win. I can still win because they're playing dumb. Okay. What if I get first place now?
Welcome, Punch!
Holy shit, I got a dono. I got a Falcon Punch dono. Thank you, Deck. You're the man. That's what we need, bro, right there. That's love. It'll come right back to you, buddy. For sure. Well, I don't know what these guys think they're doing because they just gave up their position. I don't know. Where's the first place guy? He's just really dumb. Oh, I see him. I caught up to him. Let's see if we could kill him. Shit, I start this shit late, showing you subpunks. That's the first NFT on the Polkadot blockchain. It would be those subpunks. I didn't tell you that either. Yeah, that's the first NFT on the Polkadot blockchain. Oh, this guy is so dumb, dude. What the fuck? You lost your position? No, actually, he's just trying to troll. This is a new map. Falcon Punch. I put that shit for a reason, bro. That shit's funny as hell. But I send it back to you just so you don't like lose your T fuel, because I want you to keep your T fuel. So if you do send, I'll send it right back. Oh, slide time. Slide life. Oh shit. Oh shit. Slide life. Oh shit. Slide life. Slide life. Yo, someone play with this shit with me. I know Card Surfer is probably gonna pop this up right now. And just, I think they should have a Marilyn Manson track. They definitely got to give me a Marilyn Manson Blanco. That's for sure. What a long ass for grace. 33 checkpoints, bro? Come on, bro. Who really? Oh, he's trying to win. This guy's Zork. He's trying to go for gold. He's trolling. He's trying to go for gold. He's trying to go for gold. He's trolling. He's trying to go for gold. He's trying to go for gold, bruh. Fuck off. Fucking, I'm first place. Like, nah, I'm still second place. I don't know what the fucking point was that. What point was that? I'm going back. We're going back. Gally, gally. Can I do it? Can I complete? Fuck yeah, I can complete. That John Stamos Blanco be different. New question. Do you earn everything? Yes, you earn this thing called moolah. You see this little green thing right there? That's your moolah. The moolah can be used to buy NFTs, like sandals and accessories and the whole. They have the year of the ox horns. All that stuff will be sold. On their market. This is the EOS blockchain. EOS scalability and its speed is unmatched. It is a little centralized. Don't get it twisted, but still, whatever. Fuck it. Yeah, John Stamos would be hit different. But yeah, Substrapunks, it's cool. Gerbils, fucking cool. I'm trying to own every gerbil I ever come in contact with. This is one of the first OG. There's a lot of people in there. The key, when you drop down, you want to double jump so you can continue, so you don't get knocked out. That's one of the keys. I just taught you a key. Double jump when you almost fall hit to the ground so you don't get fucking stunned. Fuck. Oh shit! This the goal here is to collect as many more vibes as the competition. The more vibes you collect, which are these little lightning bolts, the way that's how you win this game. It's not about speed; it's about collecting the profits. And I'm just fucking a veteran, boy. Veteronis, get your veteronis. It's like SpaghettiO, but like with V's in it. I gotta at least get 100. All right, cool. I don't know what's behind me, but damn, I'm trying to just go faster and faster than the comp. I know, this is the part where you gotta go ham. Gotta go ham. Some people have speed ability. They're gonna start dropping in here, but I'm already early. They're coming. No, they're not coming. I guess they all suck. Collect. I love these little circles over here. These shits have full blankos actions. Who needs Among Us when you have... Among Us doesn't give you NFTs? That shit out of my face. Is it true that we have someone in Among Us in our Discord? Let's split a bleeple. What bleeple? I would split a bleeple with you. I don't know how much bleeple is, though, dude. Bleeple's like $20,000. I was supposed to... tomorrow, I'm not even going to be on the internet. I'm going to be taking photos. Tomorrow is a photo day for your boy. I'm going to have to make some art with my photography. I'm going to go out in nature. I'm going to take a bunch of squirrel photos. I'm going to animate them. I'm going to sell them as NFTs. Yeah, I got to get my NFT super rare grind back. I've been sleeping on my super rare account, so. Dude, I've been sleeping on my super rare account, bro. Sleeping. Oh, this is my map, too. Some weird ass. NFT thirst traps? Yeah, I could probably do some chick photos. Get some thirst traps going. Oh, this guy bought a mask. What's up, Cryptic? Check it out. Cryptic, he's like an OG in the space. That's for sure. Cryptic is... I thought he was a cheater at one time because he was botting. He only wears that so he can dominate the competition. So that's like my only competition right there. It's Cryptic. So I got to make sure I crush his ass. Hey! I'm the one with the mask you should be thumbs up in, alright? I'm gonna put my stream in there. Fader.tv/youngcontent. Doing giveaways. And playing blankos. come through. People are like, F you, come through. I wish I had a chatbot, guys. I'm probably going to set up my TTS, my text-to-speech, very soon. So that every time someone comments or sends a dono for cheap donos, it's just going to do, you know, you got to do text-to-speech. You got to put the English bot, because I would love to get tilted and angry just because of a bot. Like, that shit would just make me fucking laugh. I knew it. See, I tell you, this is why this dude's a cheater, because I'm a bruiser. He's a speeder. You see that little red thing that he has in his feet? He's just able to run really fast. I don't have that, so I'm already handicapped. But it's all right. That cheesy ass run shit. They gotta take that shit out the game. That's one thing I hate about the game is how their super abilities, the speed he has. Take speed out and let's see how everyone can play, because that's just not cool at all, because I don't have speed ability. So why do you have speed ability? I don't have a superpower that makes me spin faster. I just have pure precision. And that's why he fucked up there. Oh, he's still over there too. See how fast he is? God almighty, bro. It's like no catching up. Yo, when you create a blanco, make sure you go for speed first. That's my suggestion for you. Make sure you be speedy first. Speed is what you want. Dude, could you get the fuck out of the way? He literally just did that on purpose. Fucking Cryptic, bro. Always playing like a fucking shithead. Yeah, Cryptic has a lot of the stats in this game because, dude, if I had speed, they need to make like bruiser games. They need to make like other game modes here. Oh, I think they should. Slow as a molasses, bro. There's no competition. Everyone else is just fucking doing nothing, putting their finger in their ass. This guy is dying. Get out of my face. That guy's just dying, not even moving. This guy's trying to troll. I'm good. I'm not going to do that. Steph Curry says 1500 LE is $100. Like 2 hours. Fuck, I missed my line. Yo, did you guys hear in the stream Jennifer plays Gods Unchained? So that's just going to build more popularity. So if you don't have Gods Unchained, cool. I would just wait for the next release, pack release, like the new gods, the new characters, the new art. And I'll just buy a little bit of bag of that. Can't go wrong with the blank, with the Gods Unchained. Even fucking Whale Shark has hella Gods Unchained collectibles. Damn. Hop off my cock. Dude. Watch this. Hopefully I can do this thing. Damn, missed it. Fucking douche. Cheating ass. Fucking cheater. Stop that shit, bro. I didn't want to even say that to make her feel uncomfortable. That's just funny as hell. It was funny, but I can't, you know. I don't see that. Yeah, because you missed the stream, bro, skis. I mean, I'm still streaming. I'm going to do a fat stream. You got to give me some other suggestions, because... Doom! Fucking backflip your ass. Doom! Now you can't even get up. Doom, douche. Both of you dumbasses. She's on another live stream. Oh, douche. Again, I don't like playing with Cryptic. He's a cheater. Fuck, I wish I'm gonna change my super ability. Come on, bro. End the game. Why we gotta wait for these people to finish their stride? This shit looks like Minecraft to me. I love that color, dude. That pink, bro. That's my the uncontent color, if you can't tell. That pink right there. Oh, that shit's my baby. Alright, guys. This shit's taking forever, so I'm just gonna go back over here. Oh, I think. Yo, give me one more Falcon Punch before I roll, because I'm about to roll. I'm hungry as hell. I know I said it was going to be a fast stream, but I'm fucking hungry and tired. I did get this today, though, that Zach Levine. Let's look at it one more time. Where the fuck is the music? Oh. Okay, the music is non-existent. But, and then when I look at the hashtag over the rookies, I don't know if they dropped today, but fucking LaMelo Ball literally took out, they're close, they're neck to neck, but fucking Tyrese, bro, come on, bro. I needed you to fucking do something, dude. Isn't the Hornets playing? Okay, they play tomorrow at 8. LaMelo Ball has made the Hornets much watch TV. Yeah, he has. Let me see what this says. Nice, you can't watch it. Lacking in star power in previous years, Ball has instantly made the Hornets a much watch television. Yeah. This kid is definitely a fucking meme. He looks like... He looks like the Resident Evil 1 zombie. You guys know what Resident Evil 1 is? He looks like that zombie if he would cut his hair, though. RE1 zombie. Images. This guy, remember him? I'm fucking weak. I'm joking. That shit is fucking dumb, boy. Woo! Alright, homies. Yo, send me another dono so I can hear that Falcon Punch thing. I could send you 10. You just send 10 back. Gift item. T-Fuel. Boom. Yeah, man. Big boy, man. We'll get it. But I appreciate you guys.
Falcon Punch!
Right there. That is what I needed. You guys stay awesome. We'll probably be talking to voice chat soon. I want to share my story with Walshy, so I want you to hear my story. Deck Nuts has a really cool story in the pipes. Literally, like, bursting pipes. So, later, boys.
Falcon Punch!
God damn. That's what's up. I can hear that shit all day. All right, boys. Take it easy. I'm out of here. Live the dream. Eat ice cream. Thanks for coming to the fat stream. I probably uploaded on YouTube, but I had some errors. But I'm out of here. Take it easy, guys. Till next time. Peace. Peace, peace. Yeah, it was fun. I had fun. Later, guys.